The Dreaming City is built upon a disc that contains a silver sea. The water is real, but the horizon is an illusion if you're accustomed to spherical worlds. If you went far enough, you'd fall off the edge of the disc.